The bilateral personal audio cable is used to connect two processors to a battery-operated device, like a digital music player. Plug the shorter length cable into the accessory socket of the left processor, and the longer length into the right processor. The other end of the cable plugs into the headphone socket of the device.